Myrtle Beach on the boardwalk making sweet eyes at me. She could be a Georgia peach, a Bama babe, or a Carolina queen. I thought, yeah, look at that smile. Days of Dukes that drive me wild. Backwards camo Braves hat on. Cover bands rocking and she's singing along. Slide over to the middle seat. You look like you need a roughneck a lot more than a man is sweet. Come on, girl, let your hair down. Live wild and free. When I look into your eyes, I see. Girl, country is me. And looking for a good time. We hit the clubs all night. Shut them down and watch that sunrise. God bless blue jeans, blue eyes. Falling in love on a miracle mile. Girl, climb on up into the cab of my truck. Slide over to the middle seat. You look like you need a roughneck a lot more than a man of sweet. Come on, girl, let your hair down. Live while I'm free. When I look into your eyes, I see. Girl, country is me. She don't like wine, she likes.
So you got some gleaming glasses there. A tailgate round a bonfire. Never eat there again.
Eat at your own risk.
Maybe we shouldn't say that. Probably soothless. Considering.
Cut that out.
Bread, corn. Four wheelers put quite on fire.
So we're going bear hunt today. Got all the stuff packed up. As you can see there, it's all on the floor. Got the big game scare there for that big boar when he finally shows up with the bait. Me and Joey are going to be sitting there waiting for him. Getting all the stuff packed up, getting ready to go. We're heading in today. Got some bears hitting the bait, so I'm pretty excited. Been thinking about it for about a month now. Looking forward to this. John's on his way over here in a little bit, and we're going to get stuff loaded up and get after it.
Bear camp!
Woo!
Get a big old black bear. Big old.
So we're just about to head into the bear stand. It's about 12, middle of the day. We're not doing anything at the camp, so we might as well be in the stand. So John is taking the other John with him. They're going into their stand, which is over here. And then me and Joey are headed down the creek to our stand. They're both about kilometer and a half from the camp. So we're going to get going.
Got a couple bears.
Well, the old black bear's coming back.
Yeah.
last night and he was here this morning, so he should be in tonight.
Just saying, I'm hoping that bear comes in for a little lunch. Yeah. Little lunch, 5 minutes ago. I thought you were talking about the squirrel. And I'm like, well, the squirrel's back. Like, man, let's take some footage. No.
Oh, man. I'm just shaking right now. Like, oh, adrenaline's just pumped. All right, let's go get this bear. There's the arrow right there, zipped right through him, right into that ground. It's not even that coated in blood, eh? Holy, look at those things. You're spawning through the woods? The bear's right there. I can see him.
He's down. Oh! There you go. You see him?
Yeah.
Laying right there.
Give him a good poke there.
Yeah. Oh, he's done.
Kind of makes me nervous the first time you go to touch him, eh?
Look at that right there, guys. Beauty.
I can't believe it.
It's an Ontario black bear.
Well, got the 2013 black bear. He's down. He's been coming into the bait for about a month. That's how long I've had the bait set up. Came in, got hit the first week, and they've been coming in ever since. And we're just pumped up about this right now. I haven't got a bear before, but decided to use the crossbow, and we got her done. Here, Joe, you can get in. My buddy Joe Lemay here, he came and filmed for me. So it was a pretty good time. We got the bear down, and we're just pumped right up about it. Put a good shot on him with the Rage Broadheads out of the Excalibur crossbow, and did the job. He probably ran 200 yards. He was about 100 yards from the stand when he dropped. This is a good hunt.
Now the work begins.
Yeah, the work begins now.
Nice bear. Good job.